Sylvia became a vessel of sadness, a priestess of grief. She became a prism through which sorrow could be admired for its melancholic beauty.